Based on the 1985 novel Wise Guy by Nicholas Pileggi, Goodfellas depicts the real life and crimes of one crew in New York City's Lucchese crime family. It is narrated in part by mobster turned informant Henry Hill, played by Ray Liotta. Although the movie depicts Hill's accounts of actual events, Goodfellas does allow for some gray areas, a few of which involve Hill's wife, Karen, played by Lorraine Bracco.